I'm Cătălin Mitulescu. I'm the director of Loverboy. I started by having a story with a teenage who finished the orphanage, and he entered a pickpocket band. But then he finds a girl which is older than him, and he concentrates all his life in this relationship with this woman. And he has a certain hunger of love and being loved, and to discover what means that, because since then was not so much love in his life. And this was my script. And I wrote it and wrote it, and was something which didn't connect with this character. I mean, his background, his big pocket band, and then I found out this story of lover boys. And meanwhile, I had a friend who was young, and he started to trying to convince girls that he wants to have more than one relation. And he failed that with his girlfriend, and then they separated. And he was very sad, and he was telling me that. So my story connected with this friend, this friend who lost his girlfriend, and with the lover boy. And I started to make a research about lover boys. And it's this social issue which is very sad and very predictable. I mean, but to be a pimp is not so much about love. It's more about money and about moral values. But this kind of lover boy, which is the first man who make the girl fall in love with him, and at a certain time he's young, and he's playing this game with the girl, didn't exist till now. And it's kind of a teenage who really feels love at a certain point, and has a relationship, and then he decides to sell the girl, or to convince her to make love with his friends. And I think this was very much had very much in common with my character, who wanted to be loved, and he wanted to love, but he didn't know how to do this. And the only thing he felt at a certain point was the intensity of the relation. And the lover boy for me was really a teenage who really fall deeper and deeper in this intensity of love and the relationship. And he feels this intensity when he leave a girl, when he's separating a girl, when his girl is going with another boy. He feels this sadness as a drug. And then again he's starting again to have another girlfriend, and he's falling again in love or not. So he's playing this game deeper and deeper and stronger and stronger. So Loverboy was for me the perfect story for the film I wanted to do. The time I was getting closer to the story was long. I mean, I was thinking of the story, then I had this lover boy story, and then I was thinking about this teenage guy who concentrated himself totally in a love affair. So it was long, but the moment I had the story, it was very short to write it. I mean, I wrote it in 1 month, and then I spent another some weeks to rewriting and things like that. But then I started immediately the cast and the preparation for the film. About the money and the, my brother can tell you more, but it was not so expensive as a film, and we had some funds already in place. I had the names in my mind when I started to write. When I had the story, I was thinking of George, because I knew him from If I Want to Whistle, I Whistle, a film I produced and co-write with Florin. And for that film, we spent like 1 year to do the casting, so it was like a long period of searching young actors. And then when I had to do The Lover Boy, I really didn't need to do another casting. I had them in my mind, and Giorgio was very inspiring for the characters. And then Ada came in to the film, and I think they did a very good job in research their own roles. I think Ada talked a lot of girls, and she had those friends, and they were telling things that to me they would never talk, these girls, with me. So Ada little by little made a very good character, and George the same. If you consider that my brother was 6 times here, and all the time I could not come, or maybe at a certain point I didn't want, and all the time he came back and said it was very good, it was very nice, you have to come once. So this is the time I came, and I'm very happy. It's very nice, the festival. It's very relaxed but professional, and I can hardly wait to see the screening this night.